Let's see here. Chapter one. I'll be sawing you in all the old familiar places. Let's catch you. A huge vault slowly opened, and there stood the diminutive, crazed bank robber that sent fear up the spine of many a man, Ned Zedd.
Folks, you're now being robbed by me, Ned Zedd, the most notorious member of John Bly's fugitive gang, and the most famous and popular desperado currently operating in the field of unauthorized cash withdrawal at gunpoint. Try and remember as many details of this moment as you can, for you shall never tire of recounting the experience to your friends and loved ones. What are you looking at?
Nothing.
You call me nothing?
No, sir.
Come on in, darling. Join the party. Don't be shy.
Ned Zedd's diabolical plan unrolled, blind to the arrival of Mr. Socrates Poole in the quiet town of Mishap, a town which was soon to have another distinguished visitor, a visitor on a collision course with destiny, Briscoe County, Jr.